A Camden County Police Lieutenant has been removed from duty, accused of a lewd act inside a Starbucks in Cherry Hill. Lieutenant Benito Gonzalez Jr. was not on duty and has been suspended without pay. An employee from the store on Route 70 called police back on May 7th. He's now due in court June 4th.